Have you ever wondered why we treat people that don't need anything done? Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny. Today I'm talking about generalized aesthetics, but we'll talk with the idea of injections, particularly fillers and neuromodulators. One thing I get asked a lot or commented a lot, I see it on everyone's channel, but I get it. People say, they look at a model and they say, well, I'd like to see you treat someone who needed it. That person didn't need anything done. There's a number of reasons for this, but there's also a paramount shift. So the first thing is, people are doing things at a younger age. The millennials get it. They went with their family, their mom, they were getting treatments done, they were getting neuromodulators and fillers, and now they're in their 20s and they're comfortable around the product. There's a lot of safety data on it. They know it's an option. They do their research and it's important to them, so they spend money on it. So you see a lot of them driving to practices, and why is it that we're showing them on YouTube and Instagram and everyone is? It's because they're happy to show it off. And in fact, they ask when they leave, Dr. Johnny, can I get a picture? Can I be on Instagram? And before they leave, they're taking a selfie of themselves. So that's one reason why you're seeing it. The second is, yes, you're seeing the youth, but we'll take the 30 to 55 year old age range. They're coming in too. They might not be on social media as much, but they get prevention. So they've been getting these treatments, and yes, they look great, and they might be 40 or 45 and look 30. They might be 50 and look 30, and they don't need it, and you're not seeing the face hanging down and then lifting up like you want to see in the before and after picture, but they've been doing treatments all along. And this is congruent what we see around the world. It may not be in North America yet, but it's coming. There's a huge shift in prevention. So they don't need it, but they understand the value and they look great. And yes, they don't need surgery. And yes, they need that thread pulling up. Yes, they want the smooth threads. They want the neuromodulators. They want PlasmaSculpt. They want lip fillers, and it maintains their skin and they avoid surgery. The third reason is those that have a lot of loose skin, if you can push and lift out here or here, 1.5 to 2 inches worth of skin, in my book, you pretty much need a facelift. So you won't see those people getting treated on minimally invasive channels. They get a facelift, they get the skin taken apart, pulled back, maybe the platysma band removed, the neck pulled, and then they come and get these procedures and they maintain it. And the older people are, the less long the facelift lasts. But if they maintain it by doing threads, by doing PlasmaSculpt, by doing all these treatments, it will last longer. So they're getting facelifts first. So that is a facelift patient. So that's why you might see people in the videos, on social media, getting treated, and people comment, well, she or he didn't need anything, because they're treating along the way. It's a progression and they're maintaining. People know that something minimally invasive should be done every 1 to 3 months to maintain what you have, the work that's been done. And when patients lie back in the chair, a lot of times they do look a little bit better. And when we sit them up and show you that before and after, a lot of these people are those that are maintaining their skin, creating beauty. So thanks for joining me today. Subscribe to this channel, join us on Instagram, watch for our weekly videos on YouTube to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.